It happened here in a local parking lot and here near a strip mall. They're selling breast milk for babies. Only you won't believe what we found when we took it to the lab. Today on Eyewitness News, moms desperate to breastfeed, local sellers ready to meet the demand. Is the milk they're selling safe for babies?
The alarming results of our lab tests and what they mean for babies who are getting this milk.
Nine investigates today at 5 on Eyewitness News.